Shit. So good.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
This fun.
What happened here?
No, they became the ultimate crunch by having one bird.
You always have bad feeling. You had bad feeling about morning food, Nipple.
Close your jaws, or I shall bind them shut.
Remember when I first played Halo 1? I thought the hunters were like steroid crunch.
Using a holo drone. He must be close. Come out so we make
sure. He won't let the prophets silence him.
Get in line.
Out.
Stand firm. The flood.
They just fucked up that grunt. Guys die much more easily than Halo 1, bud. I wanna see what the flood looks like with the dude floods. It's definitely better though. Oh, there's a door. Well, that dude was like invincible. Oh, he dropped. Yeah, they're not like crazy hard where it's like 3 shotgun shots a time now. Either of the Sentinel was like 8 shotgun shots. Down was 2 shots with the carbine. Dead.
I do not see.
strong guys, man. They're hitting my fucking way. I don't have any guys left. They're all fucking dead. You're dead. This shit on them. This thing fucking wrecks. Literally breaks them into pieces so they can't even fucking, like, fight back. Missed the jump entirely and fell down the bottom. This is Floodbane right here. The fucking sword. Yeah, better than a shotgun. Going so slow. Fuck up the sentinels, get a carbine. Exactly! Have like super shields. Yeah, definitely. not turn that shit off. Slice me. Can't get out the store, apparently. On the way we're supposed to fucking go.
Oh, I'm gonna escape through that door, I guess.
This is literally the only door that you can go through. Fuck, now we're trapped in here. Oh?
The storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position. Bring the phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of the
territory. Get killed by the guardians.
Robert, the flood has spread throughout the city. We don't have enough folks to manage such a large. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
So me, ass! Oh, shit, my bad. All the elites with the spiky shit on their back. Walking right side by side, I'm sorry. We're both fucking aliens, and the guys that we're fighting look like us. Oh my gosh, but I don't have spikes in my bag.
What matter though? Can't tell me there's not a fucking key for them.
This way we came.
It isn't the Arbiter.
And she looks all the same. Right in my face, rude.
Come on.
I don't think this is it. Or we gotta wait for the. They're killing our own guys again. Me too. No, these guys are just fucking. They're just fucking following us around. On you at least, fuck. If I can stop it, oh, I'm trembling. Found him.
There, the heretic leader.
Let's see. Move, ass!
Damn it, right there.
Fuck! Shit! Killing our guys again! Oh shit!
Hitting my fucking balls. This we pressed though.
We had to respawn.
The heretic leader.
I'm fucking killing our guys. Because what? Fucking staying away from me. That's racist.
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed. Arbiter, where is he? Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this. Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it. Get everyone back to the ships.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his home.
This is the ship. Bullshit. Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going?
What are you talking about? You gotta go in here.
I'm a lucky man with good intentions. You can't expect me to know everything.
Have you? Hold this for a while. Good. Custom. Hi.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna remember that shit as soon as I spawn, motherfucker.
The fucking lightsaber fight.
All my friends are throwing the air on me. I'm
gonna
stay
buried. Ooh! It almost fell off the map. that was you. I thought we just lost the game. Spawned and immediately we're just like swing. Okay. Pick up.
Oh, you pussy.
Fuck. Shit!
Go ahead, up the table!
You fucking got ganked, babe.
All my friends are in the air army. Go ahead, up the table!
Ah! Off. Damn it! I like how it spawned you behind me each time. Shit! About to die. We need to stop this. We need to stop so we can complete the mission.
Alright, truce.
All my friends are doing the air army. Go ahead, up the table.
Stop listening. Wire over here.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Oh!
What the fuck just happened?
They cut the wire.
That's one. By the prophet, look at the station list. I'm just playing. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can.
Oh, this is the wrong room. Shit. Stairs again.
Oh, We're keeping pace as best we can.
And we're back. You're supposed to come down. Fucking death scream. Supposed to get out. Great, what are you doing?
What am I doing?
You're supposed to go to the marker. Round. I don't know what you've done. Well, it's not above you, it's on the structure, duh. There's a place that we're supposed to go into or something. I don't know where the fuck... where the fuck you're supposed to go now. Definitely not down below the structure. Not out. Dude, look for the thing. Dude, I'm fucking looking for it. I'll see it. We'll fly around closer. Fly straight down, fly around it. About. Jump out. Dude. I want to sit here for 20 minutes while you fly up and down over and over again. Come on.
Wait, behind you, there was a Seraph fighter inside. Robert,
Oh. Okay. Literally all we had to do was fly. What the shit? That is good, please. Trying to hit that corner. Yeah. Back asshole. What the fuck? I love how I have to go all the way down these fucking stairs. So stupid. I think your melee sentinels just explode whenever you do that.
No,
and then the bloater dudes do the same thing.
Sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Shadow Clone Jutsu. That one's a fake. That one's a fake.
Why are we?
One's up here.
Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the... That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Feeling it in my eyes where I'm like, alright, we're signing off for the night. We played like almost 4 hours, so we're done now. Alright, thanks for coming out to watch.
Thank you guys for watching.